Happy Friday. It's finally the weekend and I'm so excited because I'm gonna have literally such a good weekend. I can't wait. And y'all are coming along for the whole thing. It is Friday, 8:30 a.m. I had an 8 a.m. and a 9 a.m. today, but my 9 a.m. got canceled, so I decided to skip my 8 a.m. But don't worry, I did the work, so it's no problem. But I just did a whole room clean. I usually clean my room on like Saturday or Sunday, but gonna have a very busy weekend. So we started with a room clean on Friday. So everything is spick and span, perfect. And now I'm about to go get some breakfast and then we're gonna go clean my car before my 10 a.m. I'm driving back to school. I thought I would give y'all a little rundown of basically how the rest of the day is gonna go and kind of how the weekend's gonna go. So today I have my 10 a.m. I'm gonna go to in like 45 minutes. And then I have volleyball practice at, well, I have practice at 3:30. But we have a bunch of recruits coming and one girl has already signed. So she'll be doing a signing at 3. So I have to be in the student center or whatever for her signing at 2:45. In between class and that, I'm gonna go to the gym and get that done for the day. So then we'll go to the gym, we'll go to the signing, we'll go to volleyball. And then after volleyball, the team is like eating dinner together and basically just hanging out with the new girls. So I'll do that. And then Kenadi, I'm so excited, is gonna be here like shortly after that. She's staying the weekend with me. It's gonna be a blast. We're literally so excited. But who knows what we'll do tonight when she gets here. I don't think we really have any specific plans, but my family is in town because they're playing high school softball at a like city 30 minutes from where I go to college. So they're staying in my city for the night tonight. So they'll be here. So we'll probably go over and see them, talk to them, hang out with them. And then tomorrow morning, we're driving to the city that they're playing in to watch them play in the morning. We're not exactly sure what time because it'll depend on their game tonight, but we'll go watch them in the morning. And then what I'm most excited for, Saturday night, we're going to the hall for their Dolly Parton inspired country diva theme night. Like, how fun does that sound? I literally can't wait. And I don't even like country music. I literally don't like country music, fun fact about me. But I'm just so excited. It's gonna be so fun. It's the same place I went to the Taylor Fest at, like the Taylor Swift theme night, and that was literally a blast. Can't tell you how much fun I had. So I know this is gonna be fun too. I have picked out a little country outfit that I'm so excited to wear. And anyways, yeah, we're gonna go to that. It's gonna be the best time. And then Sunday, gonna be a chill day. I'm gonna go to church and, you know, reset for the week. So we're about back. I'm gonna go to class and keep watching to, you know, see all of that happen. I'll give y'all a little sneak peek of my outfit Saturday.
Stay right there, okay?
Don't move.
Okay, sneak peek of the top. That's what you get. Sneak peek of the pants. That's what you get. You're just gonna have to wait and see for the rest.
Okay, class is over. I have changed for the gym, which is this oversized thing in my sports bra, and I went ahead and put on, you can't see them, but my blue spandex that I'm gonna wear to practice later because we don't wanna do extra laundry. And now I'm grabbing a little snack. I'm gonna head up to my friend Eliza's room and hang out with her.
The burgundy on my t-shirt when you splashed it wanted to meet, and how the blood rushed into my cheeks so scarlet.
I'm terrible, I haven't updated y'all in so long. Basically, I went to volleyball. It was awesome. I'm so excited for next season with all the recruits and stuff. It was just literally so much fun. And then we hung out, ate pizza in the locker room, and now I'm back. I swear I have clothes on. It looks like I'm naked, but I just got back. Kenadi is like an hour away. She just texted me. So I'm gonna jump in the shower and do something about this greasy mess. And I'm also gonna self-tan again because, hold on. My knee pads wore off my self-tan on my knees. I don't know if you can see, but that line right there is white because all my self-tan is now on my knee pads. So we're gonna self-tan again. We are clean, we are comfy. My hair is clean and we have self-tanned. And now we're just waiting on Kenadi to get here.
That's a disaster,
guys.
So completely disregarded.
It's okay.
Guys, Kennedy's teaching me how to play Tinder.
Play Tinder.
I made a Tinder account. Yeah, we're playing Tinder. She was over here swiping on her Tinder. And, well, actually, that's not even what made us think of it. My friend sent me my ex-boyfriend's profile on Tinder. So then she got on her Tinder. So then I made a Tinder.
Let's go through it.
So I'm playing Tinder now. So. Your notifications. Why do you have so many?
My mom sent me 20 TikToks. Tell me why.
I love your mom.
You can have her.
We're rolling up to the hotel where our high school softball team and my parents are in there with the donuts. Which we have already eaten like half the box, but that's okay.
I think it's okay.
It's okay.
Honestly,
it's fine.
Who's gonna tell us we can't?
And they should be grateful that we even thought to bring them some.
I'm a big kid. Literally. I can eat as many donuts as I want.
Facts. That's what being an adult is. That's what being a college kid is getting to eat however many donuts you want.
Go, Maddie.
Lose it?
Oh, it's right here. It's right here. It's right here.
Not us just chasing a bunny. It's gonna run at me. Oh, the car's coming. They're gonna scare it.
It's officially the end of our night, and we're going to be retiring to bed. We will be waking up at
8:30.
Yeah, that sounds good. To get up and go watch my sister's play softball. So, see you then. Good night. Love you.
Happy Saturday.
Good morning.
We are getting ready. We're going to go watch softball. And we're also listening to Carrie Underwood. So, I will be prepared for tonight. That's the goal. Here, I'll give you a little fit check. Just don't mind her. Black jeans. Crop blue shirt.
Okay. Two-tone jeans. They're cute. We love them. And Maddie's airy sweatshirt. We love them.
So that's the vibe. We'll see you when we're on our way.
Yeah.
Hi. We're eating. We got Chick-fil-A. I'm gonna shut one down. Oh. I think this one's mine.
It's delicious.
Oh, that's a buttered biscuit. That's Kenzie's.
Oh, maybe.
It's delicious. I got spicy chicken biscuit.
Yes, ma'am.
Hash browns.
Oh, so good.
And a sweet tea. I got a sweet tea.
And an iced coffee that they did not put enough vanilla in. So I'm drinking straight coffee. I know, I actually kind of wish I would have got a sweet tea now.
I can give Aubrey the coffee.
And you're going to have
a
sweet tea.
I won't take that. That's okay.
I can go home. Well, we were.
Oh, whoa. A lot just happened. That was scary. It's still on.
Turned it off.
Then why is it doing that?
It's gone.
Those
are your flashers.
Oh, my Lanta.
That was crazy. I just messed up every button in my car somehow. Love that.
You hit both of them, Maddie.
Love that for me because my phone fell off. This is why I need to invest in a tripod. I don't know why I haven't. But anyways, we'll see y'all when we get there.
Hello.
Hi. We made it.
We're arrived, but there is literally still a tarp on the field, and the game is supposed to start in 12 minutes.
And they're not out there. We don't see anybody.
There's literally still tarp on the field, so they haven't even warmed up. So I don't think they're going to get the tarp off the field and warm up in 12 minutes. So we're staying our butts right here until further notice because it's raining out there.
It do be.
And we're not going to go out there in the rain for no reason if the game's not about to start.
I'm finally going to eat my biscuit.
Did we look and see if like Mimi and them were over there?
Do you want me to run and look?
No, it's okay. We can call her.
Okay, I'll call her.
Okay,
call.
Yeah, you call.
I'll call her.
I think it's Mimi Susan. Let me just look up Susan.
Not Sua.
The iced coffee was not that bad.
Look, Mimi Susan. We'll FaceTime her.
Mimi Susan. Look how bad I messed up my tan. My tan is so bad.
Mimi! I tried to tan, and I'm just a little darker.
It's, at least it don't look like that.
It's so ugly.
Hi!
Hi.
She's in her car too.
How's it going?
Good. We just got to the field.
Do what?
We just got to the field.
Oh, okay. Where? What are you in?
My Jeep. We're parked.
Oh, okay. You must have pulled it right in front of us. We're in the black pickup.
Okay, I'll look for y'all. They got a new truck. Do we know why the tarps are still on the field?
Because it was just pouring down rain just a few minutes ago.
Okay, so are they going to take them off or is the game delayed?
I haven't heard a word from your mom. I don't know.
Okay. Do you know if we're in the left dugout or the right dugout?
We're in the left.
Okay, we may make a quick break because we brought Kenzie and Aubrey food.
Okay, good job. Good
job. So we might go in there. We'll see you in a minute.
See you in a little bit. Okay.
Bye.
Love you.
Love you. Bye. Bye. Okay. She's so cute.
Should I call mom and tell her we're bringing it?
I can call her.
I can do that too, man.
I don't know if it's Bridget or if it's Miss Freeman.
I don't know. She may not answer because she may not have her phone on her, but if she does...
I put bird. I usually just look up Freeman in my phone and decide which one I'm gonna call.
That's funny. She may not answer, but we can see if she does.
Hello, Governor.
Hello.
Hello, we're here. We have food.
You do? What did you bring?
Well, I brought Kenzie a biscuit and hash browns because she said she might want food, but if she don't want it, someone else can eat it.
Bring it in, or do you want to stay out there?
Well, that's what we were saying. We can run it in because it's not really raining right now. It's just kind of sprinkling.
Let me go out here and see.
We're literally...
I see you.
You can see us. We're parked right here. Hi.
Oh, you're headed over the fence?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
It's so cold.
And Aubrey has chicken minis in here and a hash brown, and I have her a sweet tea. Unless you want to steal her sweet tea, then you can have it.
No, Michael just went to give me something. I'm just trying to find my best path to walk around. Don't get wet.
Yeah, it's not raining anymore, but it's real wet. She hung up on me.
Rude.
Rude.
Even though she's right there. Here. You have yours out, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why would you do that? That's also rude of you.
Seriously?
I can't believe it.
Stand up! Stand up!
I really, really, really got a bitch tripod.
Stand up!
This is getting annoying. I definitely...
It's okay.
Your eyes are really blue today.
Mine are like...
It's because I tanned. When my skin's darker.
We're like demonically looking into it.
There was a minute ago where you were talking, and I looked at the camera and I went like this. Did like that Wednesday Adam stare.
I have not seen that.
Oh, it's not really called that. It's called like the Kubrick stare or whatever. But it's like...
Yeah.
But my nose looks disgusting from that angle, so...
Excuse me.
Thank you. Thank you.
I don't know what you mean, Grandfield.
They said in a black truck.
Yeah, they just got in.
Was it the truck that got mad at us?
Wait, what? Oh my gosh, actually, it might have been.
I'm not turning you off because you just got to see us act kind of crazy for like 5 minutes. So. So, bye.
I think they're doing an
work here.
We did not come prepared.
Cold.
We forgot the softball is freaking cold. But.
And it's been raining, so we're sitting on a sack.
Yeah, because the bleachers were literally so wet, but it's okay.
Woo.
Let's go, Taylor.
Woo, go Hackett. It's my sister pitching. She's kind of good.
No, she actually really sucks. She only throws mid-60s. Like, at this point, why is she not throwing mid-90s? Because, what?
But yeah. That's her out there. She's the 6'2 redheaded leprechaun looking one.
And the other redheaded leprechaun is her little sister.
Yeah, the one that looks just like me on shortstop. Yeah, that's my other sister.
But that's Shayla.
Yeah, yeah. And then the shortstop right there, her name's Lily. She's actually my favorite sister, but she's not my sister, but she's my favorite.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's everyone. I mean, that's Alana. That's Liv. And that's Taylor. So now you know everybody's name, so you can cheer along as you watch the video. I can't even see into the outfield to know. It's Avery, Lexi, Kylie.
Yeah, that's Kylie.
Woo, go Kenzie! Woo!
We're losing.
Yeah, it's not good.
It's only the second inning.
It's not going good.
But we'll see.
It's like 3-0.
Yeah, we'll see if they manage to turn it around. We hope.
We just scored three runs. My little sister got, well, she kind of got a triple, but she, bases were loaded and she scored all the other runs, and then she got thrown out on a rundown.
In a pickle.
But she was doing a rundown so that the other girl could score. So it was
she
okay.
She definitely could have made it. Because the girl that had the ball was like,
but it's okay. Because now it's 3-3 and we're tied again. So.
Colin, the rain is a no for me.
We peaced out because everybody's getting out their umbrellas and stuff, but we're winning 11-4, and we can see the score right here, and we can see a lot of the game. So we dipped out. We're chilling in the car.
We also need to watch these girls warm up.
True, actually. They have the ugliest uniforms I've ever seen.
They look like, you know those, that baseball team that is like funny and it's yes. The bananas?
Yes, it's that colors, yeah.
It's the blue and yellow, yeah. Except flopped.
Yeah, it's really ugly.
And the mainly blue.
Yeah. But anyways, my hands are so cold, and look at the hair. Oh, I can't turn you that way. I forget this is YouTube sometimes. Look at the curls coming in. It's not good, but it's okay.
I'm glad my hair is bored straight.
Last natural curls. This guy's going to turn, so it's fine.
We're getting ready. I just curled my hair and I'm letting them sit. And we just made a bunch of like before transition TikToks because obviously we're gonna get all decked out. We have to do that. But I hope you enjoyed our shopping little experience. We both got our nails done and then we both got like Easter dresses at Angel's, which is very exciting. And they're both purple, but they're both so cute. And then Kennedy found a pair of boots on sale at the store I took her to that I knew she would love because they had so many boots. That's her filming her TikTok in there. But yeah, we're just getting ready now for the night.
I'm not gonna wear earrings off of her earring thing. I have these pearls now like 4 times.
It's all good. It's actually supposed to be a lipstick holder.
Oh yeah.
It is not meant to hold earrings. But yeah, we're just chilling, just doing the thing.
The
Revlon ones?
Yeah.
They're actually really good.
I loved it.
Yeah, they're really good.
And stretch and try to come to life.
We're getting in the spirit.
Jumping and showering, the blood starts pumping out on the streets. The traffic starts chugging with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5. What a way to drive you.
I want to use a Dolly lyric as my Instagram caption.
We can probably find one.
I know. Low key, it's enough to drive you crazy. If you let it would be kind of cute.
I might do that. I will. Oh, I'm going to use I swear sometimes that man is out to get me.
That is funny. I like that. Plus, that way you don't feel like you have a lot of makeup on since it's probably going to be sweaty. Because it was really hot in there last time. But I wore long sleeves. So I'm not making that mistake this time.
Yeah, now we're barely wearing clothes.
Yeah. But.
Where is that?
From Miss A. Me too. That's where I got all the sparkly things too.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I bought them off of the Taylor Swift concert, but like obviously I can use them now, but that's what I got for. If y'all have never been to Miss A's,
go right now. We love her.
Go. Literally. There's not one here. Well, right, I don't know where here is for
where's
you.
The closest one?
They put one in. Shoot, I was just there. Oklahoma City, I think. They put one.
That's the one that we've been there, ain't it?
Oh, no, that one was the one in Texas.
No, the one in Texas. There's one in Dallas, Texas, and there's one in Allen, Texas, at those malls.
Oh.
Yeah, we went to the Dallas one at that volleyball tournament.
Best.
But, yeah, the one in...
I still have stuff from there.
The one in Oklahoma City is new. Do I look snatched?
Look beautiful. I haven't used this in...
I just had to run to Target with my hair and makeup like this, and I'm wearing pajamas and house shoes. It was very embarrassing, but basically we forgot that we did not have the necessities, if you know what I mean, for the tops we were wearing. So we needed some things. So we went and got those.
We're ready. We look so good. Not to like brag, but we do. Okay, we're about to leave the dorm, so we're gonna give you a quick fit checks.
Fit check. Okay. So I can't decide which one we have on wear.
Give your fit check.
Okay, my fit check shirt is from Rue 21.
Sorry, actually, I didn't know that's from
Belt Cavenders. Pants are from Boot Bond. They're Cheyenne. My boots are Justin's. I'm from my mom. Yep, that's my mom.
This is a scarf. It's not actually top, but it's from Amazon. The bell bottoms are from Crane Clothing. The boots are from Wilkinson's Mall here. The purse is Kate Spade, but it's not really done with the outfit. The earrings are Shane.
Oh, these earrings are Maddie's. I don't know where they're from.
I don't know where they are either. They're a present. And
okay, cool.
This is from Target. Okay, let's go.
Let's go. Oh, both my hats are Cavenders.
And they don't fit on my fat head with all my hair, so I can't borrow.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am. Okay, see y'all there.
Okay, we just took literally the most bomb pictures ever.
The best.
We're so hot, so go look on our Instagram and see them.
And it's KENADIJOY.
Mine's the same as this channel, so go. And we are at 7 Brew getting some energy for the night. I'm gonna get a Red Bull thingy, but yeah, she getting coffee. Like so we gonna get some energy. And then we gonna head to Little Rock. So,
yep, money.
Peace out, Girl Scout. We'll see you there.
We're here.
We have coffee.
Yes. So we're.
Well, I have coffee.
I have an energy drink. So we're pumped up. Also, I just found out that two girls that I met at the Taylor Fest last time I came are coming. So we're gonna get to hang out with them. It's very exciting. The line is forming outside, but they won't let us in until 8:30. So we got 3 minutes. So we're gonna chill in the car until we start letting people in.
Yeah.
So that's the vibe. We're very excited. We jammed the whole way here.
Maddie decided that she likes country, but not guys that are singing.
If it's girl country. I just don't want to hear guys sing about trucks and dogs and beer.
Pistol Annie's. Ooh, I love Pistol Annie's.
That one was good.
My coffee is delicious, but I'm about to poop my pants.
I need to chug the rest of mine before we go in.
I cannot chug all this.
Oh, gosh, no.
I'm going to have coffee when I come back. Either. Anyway.
It'll stay cold. Because it's cold out here.
I'm so excited.
I got this much left. Do we think I can finish it before we go in?
I don't know, but I got a brain freeze.
I have to pee.
I think I can do it.
It's okay, I have to poop.
My head hurt now.
Yeah, I think there definitely would have been parking up there because no one else can park here, but it's not a big deal.
Anyways, it's okay, we're really close, so we could just pull out.
Yeah, this is where Mila is parked last time, so.
Boop, boop. No way it was our last
night. I got here a lot later last time because there were already cars back there.
That's embarrassing for him.
I did it.
Hold to save. This one.
Whippy stick?
I don't wear lipstick. I got chapstick, though. Hold on. And I normally put my...
I said earlier when I went to Target, I was like, we had to get some necessities because of the tops we chose to wear, if you know what I mean.
Yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna put this on.
Do you have any lip gloss too, or just my lipstick?
You said you put both in there.
I really thought I did too.
But did you?
Sure.
Who knows?
Sure she beat.
The Dolly party. I just came up.
Let's go.
You ready?
Let's go.
I'm ready.
Let's go.
Made us somehow differently. members of the 4-H Club. Oh, that's here with me, FFA.
Hi, friends.
Hi. I lost my voice a little, but I think it's okay.
It's 12:30 and we left. We're back in Conway, about to get McDonald's. We have so much to tell y'all.
So,
which story are you going to tell?
The dancing one.
Okay, you tell that
one. Okay, well, this random guy came up to us, first off, and I was like, you're not cute.
He wasn't cute.
But his friends.
I went like this to him, because I was so much taller than him.
But his friends. His friends were cute. His friends were really cute.
And they were much taller.
And we danced with them.
We did. I danced with a random guy that I've never met. I two-stepped.
I had to see all three of them. Both guys and two-step. Just the basic, like, one, two, one.
They definitely came up to us because we were throwing it back on each other and they saw it. That's fully why they came up to us.
I think it's okay. I think they expected it.
Because that's when they came up to us, was we were like throwing it back on each other and they walked up to us then. That's fully why they came up to us.
Honestly. But they're very cute and they're very sweet. And they asked if there was a church around here that Maddie goes to. And Maddie was like, yeah.
So they might be coming to church with us tomorrow.
We're not sure yet.
Like, how fun is that? Yeah. And like, not even prompted. Like, I didn't even mention me going to church. And he was like, so do you have a church around like Conway that you go to? And I was like, yeah.
Also, I still have coffee.
Mine's gone. We get McDonald's. Okay, my turn. I'll tell the other story.
We're hungry. But they were very cute.
Kind of like early in the night, there's this weird looking guy that's like, what, 35, 40?
Ooh, he was weird. He was probably like 37.
Okay, yeah.
38.
So we noticed, well, Kennedy notices. I didn't notice. He's filming us. The flash
while we're dancing at the very beginning of the night.
While we're dancing, very early on in the night. We think it's weird. We stop dancing where we are. We move. Well, later on, there's a guy. We don't realize it at the time, but it's the same guy. And he comes up, and he's bothering this girl next to us and, like, getting really close to us while we're dancing. And she kind of tells him off. And then one of those guys that we mentioned earlier that we were with was like, hey, you're making those girls really uncomfortable. Like, they don't feel comfortable with you that close to them while they're dancing. Like, could you just back off and leave them alone? And he's like, what the F? And, like, so mad.
He was very angry for, like, no reason.
If you're doing something creepy, that's why you were angry. Like, you would have been angry if you were doing something normal.
He was real defensive.
Yeah, he was really defensive. And so then... later on, he comes up to us. He came up to us, and he's like, hi, and, like, winked at us.
And I grabbed Maddie, and we walked away. I was like, girl, come
inside. We walked straight to the security officer.
We did.
We tattled.
I was like,
tossed.
I was like, sir, could you watch that guy? Because he's watching us and being weird.
Oh,
your mommy texted me.
I thought she was like,
he got tossed.
He was weird. And then those security officers were amazing people. They walked us out to our car. And we walked behind us to separate us from that guy.
Because he was following us. He was literally
behind
us.
He tried to follow us out. Even with the security officers there, tried to follow us out.
They were like two.
Literally. And so he walked behind us the whole way, made sure we got in our car, and then stayed there until we drove off to make sure we were safe. Like, that was so amazing and fun.
He was very nice. And then we thought he was behind us. And who was behind us, Maddie?
It was a cop. There was this car right in my butt, and I was like, oh my gosh, like, what if that's him? Like, what if he's following
like,
us?
Right,
and I'm so
on
scared.
Her butt.
And so I'm like, should I gas it and, like, get away
Your
from him?
Your mom just said, hey, are y'all okay?
Tell her I'm filming. Or just tell her I'll call her. And so, anyway, so I'm like, I probably shouldn't gas it. Like, I'll just go in the next lane. So I go in the next lane, and then the car passes me, and it was a freaking cop.
It was a cop.
And I was about to gas it. I was about to get pulled over. Okay, we'll talk to y'all later. Hold on 1 second.
Okay, we just got stepped by a train.
Is that happening?
Oh, it's done. Okay, we're about to get there.
He was zooming though. That train was fast.
Mm-hmm. But we got McDonald's and we're gonna go back to the room and debrief and watch all the videos I took.
I'm glad you took a lot because
I definitely took a
lot. Oh, also, I thought I lost my ID, but indeed in my phone case, and I forgot.
We did have a freak out session in the McDonald's drive-thru because she thought she lost her ID, but we found it. So life is good. It's okay. I'm probably going to be done vlogging for the night, TBH, because it's been a long day.
Tired.
We also just realized we haven't eaten in over 12 hours. Because we had lunch at like 12, and it's 12:30 right now, but because we didn't eat dinner. But anyways, I will see y'all tomorrow morning.
Guys.
Good morning.
We are awake. We're getting ready for church.
Here's my outfit.
Fit
it's
check.
Just a jumpsuit. I don't really know what suit I'm wearing.
I'll show y'all mine later, but... we'll see you when we go to church.
Christies, we're at church.
The church!
I done met Sheridan.
We getting tropical smoothies.
Hi, besties.
We're back.
We're
gonna eat lunch, but first, I'm gonna show y'all the room, because it's scary.
I think it's okay.
Um.
The beds aren't covered. This one just has little clothes on it.
This is what happens when two girls get ready in a room.
Just two.
Literally. This be what happens.
We cleaned.
In like 5 minutes.
Literally.
And no boots on the ground. I'm putting those on.
We did it so fast. She looks so much better.
She's like, so cute.
She looks so much better. It's amazing. And we've also been discussing the fact that we literally did everything there was to do this weekend. We went to church.
We got stalked.
We went shopping.
We ate everywhere.
We got our nails done. We got donuts.
We watched softball.
We saw my family. If there was something to do, we danced with guys, with each other, with everyone. We took Instagram pictures.
Random 35-year-old ladies. There were moms.
We did everything.
Danced with old ladies. We danced with grandmas.
We did. They were fun. We did everything there was to do this weekend. We accomplished it all.
Except that old lady tried to tell us we were going to get roofied. I was like, we don't have any drinks.
Yeah.
There's literally no way.
You can't get roofied if you're not drinking. So.
I was like, girl.
Anyways.
Okay.
But she's clean.
Okay, guys. Kennedy's gone. Sad. But I have things to take care of. I finished cleaning. I'm having a snack. Chocolate rice cakes and peanut butter, of course. And I'm also watching one of my guilty pleasure movies. Yes, that's Starstruck. I just finished it. I'm probably just gonna chill. I'm gonna take a nap. So the rest of the afternoon is going to be nothing interesting.
Update. I don't know if I already mentioned this to y'all or not, but the volleyball team is having a cupcake competition. Like the ones you see on TV, like how they get themes and they have to like make cupcakes and stuff. Yeah, we're literally doing that. And it's tomorrow. And my team needs to go grocery shopping for all the stuff. And so I will be heading over to Sharon's house and pick her up. And we're gonna make a list of what we need. And then we're gonna go grocery shopping. The theme is better. I guess I shouldn't say the theme on the rare occasion that another one of the teams or not. I doubt that anyone on the volleyball team is going to watch this, but just in case, I'm not going to tell y'all what our cupcake is going to be. But, I also had ramen noodles a minute ago and I burnt my leg so bad. Hold on. Let me show y'all.
Look at that. Ramen noodles, like what?
That's cool for my vlog.
My thing is like, is it gonna take three of us?
Hey guys, we're ending the vlog here with a little Sonic mukbang, whatever for the night. Guys, I was really bad this weekend. I definitely did not eat right. I have been previously tracking calories and protein and eating right and doing good things for my body and drinking only water. And I've been going to the gym every day. This is the first time I've missed the gym in like 3 weeks. And I missed yesterday and today. It was not good, but I'm just gonna tell myself that I had a fabulous weekend. I had so much fun. And at some point that's more important than all the other stuff. And on top of all that, I also burnt so many calories last night dancing. My watch went off that like I'd hit my exercise goal and my move goal while we were there. So I'm just gonna not worry about it. We're gonna enjoy this little sugary snack and we're gonna get back to business as usual come tomorrow. Mm-hmm. These are utterly fabulous if you've never had them. Fabulous.
There's something I was going to tell y'all.
Oh. I'm not really positive what my next video is going to be. If you're watching this and you want to comment and help me decide, I definitely appreciate that. I'm thinking about doing like a pack with me for spring break because I'm going home Thursday. Not like any trips, but like pack with me to go home. And then also I'll have the Pilates challenge video posted in like end of March. So that will not be next, but it'll be soon. I'm gonna be home with my family. So I'll do like a day in my life as a stay-at-home daughter for spring break. I might do that. So if you have any suggestions, opinions, anything, and you're watching this and you feel like commenting and telling me, I would really appreciate that. But this is it for the vlog today. If you watched to the end, thank you for watching. Thank you for watching anyway, period. But anyways, you know, peace out. I love you guys. Jesus does too. So see you next time.